What's this? Hoi, Burrows. Do you know what these are?
Activating scan mode. There is something in the database Master Akira gave us that matches these runs. They're called Pluto soldiers.
Pluto? All of these are Pluto?
No, they're copies of him. Just common grunts.
I hope you're prepared. Most unlucky for you. I hope you're prepared. Dead, or should I say broken? Who the devil is this Pluto? I'm beginning to wonder if he's indeed a living being.
I feel like we're dealing with mystic artifacts. At any rate, let us proceed. We'll find out who he is soon enough.
Activating scan mode. These are called Pluto warriors. Activating scan mode. These are called Pluto warriors.
Not enough! See an opening! Such is a samurai skill! Ha! Ugh, how mortifying! burrows.
Activating scan mode. This is called a Pluto giant.
Hope you're prepared. Damn, this has gone badly awry.
Demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
This is... He seems different from the rest. burrows. Analyze them for us.
Activating scan mode. We meet at last. That's Pluto the Tormentor.
Trying to scare us? Nice try.
You are not the Lord's chosen. You are not the Lord's chosen.
Oh, it speaks?
Obliterate, obliterate, in the Lord's name.
It speaks, but it does not converse. It is merely parroting words at us.
We shall exterminate filth. We shall exterminate filth. Die, filthy ones. Sins are sins. Sins must be punished. Sins must be punished.
I see an opening. Is a samurai skill. Ugh, how mortifying.
This, my purpose here, in other words, the will of the Lord.
You don't mean God was the one who spread this poison throughout Tokyo? Is this God's will?
I'll not bother thinking on this. It isn't worth my time. You agree, don't you?
Yes, it does bear consideration. If this is God's will, then Pluto must be here for a reason. However, at the moment, we have been given a task to fulfill. We must overthrow Pluto and save the people of this Tokyo.
a tool of the Lord. Destroying me is blasphemy. Revise, repair my functions.
Sorry, but I think not.
We are not very knowledgeable about mechanics after all.
Going well.
Is it me, or does the air feel fresher already?
You're quite enthusiastic, aren't you? I am glad to have freed Akira and his people from the poison.
Strong demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
I found you. I'm sorry that you eluded me so long. The most unfortunate thing about humans is the fact of their birth. That's why I shall lead you to a paradise. Where the shackles of God do not exist. The afterlife. This is the gate of salvation. There are two ways to pass through. You can leave it in my hands and feel like you've ascended to heaven. Or you can resist me, and your death will be the agony of hell. Which do you choose? Come, prisoners of my paradise of happiness.
Not enough! How mortifying!
I'm detecting a strong demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
I found you. I'm sorry that you eluded me so long. The most unfortunate thing about humans is the fact of their birth. That's why I shall lead you to a paradise, where the shackles of God do not exist, the afterlife. This is the gate of salvation. There are two ways to pass through. You can leave it in my hands and feel like you've ascended to heaven. Or you can resist me, and your death will be the agony of hell. Which do you choose? Come, prisoners of my paradise of happiness.
I see an opening. Such is a samurai skill! How mortifying!
Not to live in the paradise of death, but
in your wasteland of pain and suffering, you will soon regret it.
Congratulations on completing the quest.
To preach that death is salvation, preying upon people's weakness, vile behavior. Even for a demon.
A rather unwelcome favor, isn't it? It's up to each man to decide for himself what paradise entails.